This Advent day, the best incentive for sharing the gospel comes from contemplating it with love, lingering over its pages and reading with the heart. If we approach it in this way, its beauty will amaze and constantly excite us. But if this is to come about, we need to recover a quiet spirit which can help us to realise over ever anew that we have been entrusted with a treasure which makes us more human and helps us to lead a new life. There is nothing more precious which we can give to others.